Now it takes a little while to air out. That's when a vacuum pump sounds like starting up. Once it gets going, it gets kind of...
Is it the oil?
Yeah, it just kind of gurgles through as it's sucking air through. But at some point it'll kind of like ping, or it makes kind of a knocking noise that indicates that most of the air is out. Probably 90, I don't know if it's well sealed as it is, 99% of the air. It takes a lot more effort to get the rest of it out. All right, so the tape on the end, I wish I could show you this without pointing it at the audience. It's bowed way in. It's really stretched out there. Okay, so now, is everybody ready to plug their ears? Do we need a countdown?
We
Five,
can't hear you.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Ping pong ball. We did this on high speed video and had it about 4 inches, and it was just one camera frame. The ball was already dented into the can, so that's 2 milliseconds that took it to go about 4 inches coming out of the tube.
So what was the speed?
The lower limit, well, the last known position was back here, so the upper limit was the full length in 2 milliseconds. But the lower limit is that 4 inches, about 100 miles an hour. Upper limit, 700.